Did you know that a Korean wedding finishes in 1 hour? We even have a place just for wedding and it's very common for us to marry there. We don't bring gift, but we give them money. The amount of money has to be an odd number, like 1, 3, 5, 7, but not 9. The bride's and groom's father wear a suit, but the mother wears hanbok. After a wedding, we eat a meal and it's usually a buffet.